Members of the local artistic and cultural community are grieving the loss of a national role model, cultural giant and fellow artist Dunstan St. Omar. An educator, as one would call him, he has introduced hundreds of young people to the world of art, always remaining a true St. Lucian at heart.
Speaking to Dunstan, you learn so much about the world, about arts, about your culture, about your country, and about your community. And about artists who have gone before. You know, people like Harry Simmons, Derek Walcott, Roderick Walcott, all these people, Dunstan St. Omar, was of them and part of the world that they have created, that is St. Lucia. We owe him so much.
For many artists, Dunstan's paintings brought inspiration and life to their own work.
Went forward and did what he loves to do and taught art and raised a family and promoted art. It's so important. It's part of culture. It's part of who we are as a people all around the world. We see, when you see civilization, what do you think of? You think of their art.
The passing of this cultural icon has left a dark cloud over the artistic community, and many are worried about St. Lucia's artistic and cultural heritage. Local painter Ras Mosera says the talent is always present, but society lacks men like Sir Dunstan to help nourish such talent.
They say that every society must have creative people. If it doesn't have creative people, it's a dead society. So I think the artist is just a natural part of every society. And when I say the artist, not just the painter. Like, we have a Nobel laureate. So the artist is always present in the society. All the artist is trying to do is express his environment, which sometimes we do not have the structures in place to let them express themselves.
And Sir Dunstan passed away on April 5th after a prolonged illness. For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.